know, that drive to be successful, and Mike Vernon was a great professional.
Big hit by Parker on Getzlaf. That gets the crowd going. Parker lost his stick, and the Ducks clear it out.
Well, here, George Parros is
going to... And here goes the heavyweights. Parker and Parros. We thought this might happen, and here we go. Lost his balance, and Parker lets him have it with a left hand just as Parros was trying to get back up.
What's up with George Parros? But the Ducks had a two-goal lead. This right there,
that hit puts George Parros into a position where he now has to address it. Ryan Getzlaf is one of their young stars, and Big Scott Parker hit him. George Parros feels now at this stage he's got to answer to it. There's George calling him out. Scott Parker's more than obliged to answer to it.
Parros threw his glove right at Parker, and Parker threw the glove into the stands, Marty. Is that a souvenir? Good luck getting that back from the fans. I'm sure somebody gave it back. That's not like a puck, folks. You don't get to keep the gloves.
I've seen things that have gone in the stands, and the fans just keep passing it up the stands, and it's gone.